Hopefully this is back and actually working correctly. We'll find out, I suppose, in a second or two. Thermal goggles. Maybe I'll be able to get a silencer for that FAMA someday. I'd have to put the card back on and off. It's very annoying. Alright, so I still can't get in there. I think I'm full of whatever was in here at one point. Can't get in there. That's a trap. Don't walk that way. Press it twice and it appears automatically, just like a real elevator. Snake! What's up there? Is it anything important? I honestly can't remember. Cardboard box! Gotta have all the cardboard boxes. Forgot about you. Shit, where are you going, buddy? Down. Ooh, a mind detector. That's pretty useful. Camera. Son of a... Back to your positions. Just because I'm bad at this game doesn't mean you guys can take advantage of that fact. You're fine, dude. Relax. Wait, do I have to go back to basement one? Ah, why can't I remember how to play this game? Because that should be open, shouldn't it? That's the prison. All right, got that. Oh, thank you, Kirby. That's right. Shit. 146? It's on the back of the CD, but I don't have a CD because I'm playing the Legacy Collection. 142? Damn it. Do, 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 do. 140.15. Thank you, Kirby. This is what happens when your stream starts going crazy right when you get to that part and you have to reset everything. And then you forget. Appreciate that.
Who are you?
I was really impressed with the way you busted yourself out of there.
The one from the prison?
You're the colonel.
You shouldn't say things out loud if you're supposed to keep them in your internal monologue.
Just exactly who are you?
I'm the fool that your uncle sent all alone into the middle of this whole mess.
You came by yourself? You think you're some kind of one-man army?
I don't need lectures.
I am kind of a one-man army, yeah.
How do you know my uncle?
We go way back.
What's your name?
My name's not important.
Aha.
It's David.
Could you be Snake? Are you Solid Snake?
No, honestly, my name is not important because it's David, and that's not a real cool name.
sorry about before. I wasn't sure if you were one of the good guys.
But I knew you were.
How?
Because your butt.
It's your eyes.
My eyes?
Rookie eyes.
They're not soldiers' eyes.
And they're rookies' eyes, right?
No. They're beautiful, compassionate eyes.
Oh, just what I'd expect from the legendary Solid Snake. You trying to sweep me off my
super suave. Don't worry. Trying to bang chicks on the battlefield. That's what I do.
Reality is no match for the legend, I'm afraid.
Oh, I don't believe that.
Why did you look so surprised when you saw my face?
Because you look just like him.
You mean the terrorist leader?
Liquid Snake.
Yeah. You know him? You're not brothers, are you?
Well, no family. Sorta.
So what's the deal then?
Who knows? Why don't you ask him? But first I want some information. You were involved in this exercise from the beginning. What exactly happened here?
I'm sorry.
Bad shit, man.
I was captured along with President Baker right after the terrorist attack.
That's okay. But what is this place? I don't think it's just a nuclear weapons disposal facility.
Boy, oh boy, it's just like them. Nobody told you anything, did they?
Nope.
Okay.
They also didn't give me any guns.
This place isn't really for disposing nuclear weapons. This base is owned and operated by a dummy corporation of Arms Tech.
This is a civilian base?
Right, for the development of Metal Gear.
Colonel.
Foxhound and the Next Generation Special Forces were called here for the test launching of a dummy nuclear warhead.
Why Foxhound?
Because they're a special ops group used to handling top secret missions. They figured they could help keep it all hush-hush.
But we must have fired nuclear warheads before. Why just this time?
I heard it was because this was to be a final test before the formal adoption of the Metal Gear program. Well, that's what I heard, anyway.
Sounds kind of fishy. So what do you think the terrorists want?
Sorry. I'm not sure. I was captured with President Baker right after the revolt started.
Oh, yeah. That's when he gave you the
detonation code over. You know, Meryl, you remind me of someone.
That's right.
Amazing. Maybe someone who,
hidden from the guards.
Who ends
well,
up getting shot.
Have more hiding places
and
than men.
Actually, in the other
anyway,
game, I think she actually
you
dies.
You met Baker, huh? How's he holding up?
He's dead.
What?
Heart attack. Same as the DARPA chief.
The chief died from a heart attack, too?
Yeah. Was either of them sick or anything?
No, not that I heard of.
Well, I don't believe in coincidences. Something funny's going on.
Sounds like it, but I have no idea what.
Me neither. Yet. Do you know the person who designed Metal Gear?
You mean Dr. Emmerich?
Yes. Is he still alive?
Probably. He should be in the research lab in the second floor basement of the nuclear warhead storage building to the north.
Second floor basement?
Yeah.
Second floor basement? Who works in the basement?
To work on the nuclear launching program.
So they'll need him alive until that's done anyway.
Then we better do something before he finishes.
You're right.
I am right.
In case we can't override
no, she's right.
Code
I mean,
in time, I need to ask
I'm not
to
right.
Destroy Metal Gear.
You plan to take that thing on by yourself, Snake?
It won't be the first time.
Ah.
What's the best way to get to the building where the doctor is being held?
There's a cargo door on the first floor of this building that leads to the north.
Could you open that a little bit for
What's
me?
What's the security level of the door there?
5. But it's okay. I've got a level 5 card.
Give me the level 5 card.
I've got to save the doctor. You should go.
I'm going with you.
No way. You're still too green. I want you to hide somewhere.
I'm not green.
You're a little green.
Oh, yes, you are. You pause for just 1 second in front of your enemy and it's all over. Good luck doesn't last forever.
I don't know what happened. I just couldn't pull the trigger right away. I never had any problems in training.
VR training.
When I thought about my bullets tearing through those soldiers' bodies, I hesitated.
Shooting at targets and shooting at living, breathing people are different.
Ever since I was a little girl, I always dreamed about being a soldier. Every day
of my life,
I've trained my mind and body for the one day when I could finally see some real action. And now...
So what now? You want to quit?
I can't quit. I can't allow myself to quit now.
Listen, Meryl. Everybody feels sick the first time they kill someone. Unfortunately, killing is one of those things that gets easier the more you do it. In a war, all of mankind's worst emotions, worst traits come out. It's easy to forget what a sin is in the middle of a battlefield.
But this isn't a war. It's a terrorist action.
It's like a small war.
From the combat high. The adrenaline in your bloodstream is starting to thin out. Just take it easy.
But I learned all about combat high at the academy.
We'll talk about it later. For
now, in excruciating detail in a game called Guns of the Patriot.
If I get out of here alive, I'll think about that other stuff.
Okay. Let me try to say this another way. Stay the hell out of my way.
You're a real bastard. Just like my uncle said.
It's not your uncle.
I
should probably tell you that. Not your uncle.
For the legend.
It looks like you were right. Okay, Snake. I'll be a good girl.
We'll link up after I grab the doctor. Then we'll take care of the detonation code override.
That's super cool.
Listen,
I'd love to do all that stuff.
I know better than you. Call me if you have any questions.
Be careful, okay?
Okay.
After I open up the cargo door, I'll contact you.
Did you open the door?
Snake.
Oh, thanks.
The cargo door for you.
Thanks. Where are you?
Where I can see ya.
Don't move around too much.
Don't worry. I'm disguised in this enemy uniform.
You won't be for long with the way you walk.
What does that mean?
Nothing.
Listen, Snake. The cargo door is like an airlock. It's equipped with infrared sensors. Be careful.
Okay.
If an intruder is sensed, gas is released.
Gas.
Okay, so we'll
over under on two deaths
wait,
on this scene because I misjudged the lasers.
Guy.
I'm gonna say
my mind.
Don't get
under two deaths, but maybe two.
Sour.
Sorry, but this is the only way I can figure out whether or not I'm cut out to be a soldier. I gotta get my hands.
I definitely think I'll die minimum one time
you're gonna get
on these stupid
killed.
Lasers.
See you there.
That didn't take long. Bum, 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 bum. Oh, Snake. Made it through in two. This game is just non-stop with the boss fights. I'm gonna get some claymores. What?
Snake, be careful.
Who are you?
There are more mines around there. Use a mine detector.
Who are you?
Just call me Deep Throat.
Deep Throat? The informant from the Watergate scandal?
The same code name as the previous game?
You're not using burst transmission. Are you nearby?
Listen, there's a tank in front of your position waiting to ambush you.
Who are you anyway?
One of your fans.
Big tip, boys and girls, don't try and approach a claymore mine on your belly from the front. It doesn't work. This game is not telling you the truth.
Union's territory.
A snake does not belong on the ground.
Snakes don't belong in Alaska. I will not let you pass.
Yes, you will.
Send him a message.
I'm so slick.
That's right. You belong on the ground. You should crawl on the ground
like the snake you are.
Do you talk to your boss that way?
Come, let's fight.
It's a good idea. We should fight. That hurt. I don't like it at all. I don't like it at all. Stop it. Never had a hard time with this fight before. Holy cow, this is weird. Wow. That's the one fight I've always been pretty good at.
Possessed by a demon.
Demon like possessed.
I would expect no less.
See? I told you so. But I will kill him.
So, General Ivan, I hear he took your hand as well as your dignity.
Watch your tongue, Shaman.
It was the other guy who took my hand.
Su means snake. It is known as an animal to be feared.
Well, snake is mine now. When I meet him next, I'll take special care of him.
Not yet. Don't kill him yet.
Don't kill him yet.
And I will meet again in battle.
Same prediction as always?
Yes. The raven on my head. It thirsts for
it
his
thirsts
blood.
For his... Well, geez, maybe you should get a different raven, because that does not seem like a cool thing. Dude. Reep. I like crawling backwards.
Be careful. You absolutely must not use weapons in that area.
I've already programmed the nanomachine so that he won't be able to, Colonel.
What?
What are you talking about?
Have you forgotten? That's where they keep the nuclear warheads. Can't you see them?
Yeah, there's lots of boxes piled up here, but are they all warheads?
Yes, they're all dismantled warheads.
They just leave them here? It's like
that's pretty fucked.
Totally careless.
They're working on a limited budget. They try to put on a pretty face for the media, but this is the grim reality of it. Nastasha knows lots more about it than I do. Her frequency is 141.52.
All of the warheads in those boxes have had their detonation mechanisms removed, so there's no fear of them exploding.
Well, I'm a little afraid.
If the warheads are broken, they might leak plutonium, and that would be a serious problem.
Snake, never use your weapon on that floor.
Never use my weapon on that floor.
Okay, I'll try not to. Not making any promises, though. Run, Joe, run! Oh, good job, you sneaky bastard, you. Oh, I'm not suspicious! Nothing. Nothing to see here. Oh, is it B? Oh, no. Okay. Yeah, this is where I meet Meryl.
That's the women's room. Why are you trying to get in there, Snake? Some sort of prevert?
Let's check out Soldier Butts. What? Come on!
Son of a bitch.
Snake, are you okay?
I am okay. I mean, I'm not proud of myself, but I'm okay. Fuck.
Snake, answer me. Snake.
Snake.
Thank you.
Got my Nikita missiles. Am I supposed to have a gas mask right already? Did I miss that somehow?
Snake, watch out!
That place is filled with gas. Also, the floor is
right. Also, the floor is electrified.
First, destroyed the high voltage switch. It's the switchboard on the northwest wall.
I'll do my best.
How? I can't reach it.
Use your Nikita missiles. Missile. That you literally just picked up. Simmer down there, buddy. What? I feel like I'm supposed to have a gas mask already, but I do not. Oh, that's a mistake. Oh, come on. I'm gonna suffocate before I can blow this thing up. Oh, I'm the worst at this. Oh, you can do it. So that's gonna help. Don't blow me up, you son of a... Good Lord. The computer killed me. Oh, I am the most embarrassed of all of the embarrassments. Thank you. Wow. If you guys came for high quality Metal Gear action, I have some bad news for you. You're just gonna get ridiculously bad quality Metal Gear action. Because great googly moogly am I bad at this game. Sometimes I'm even worse than I remember. Holy slikes. That's... Thank you. Yeah, I really do feel like I'm supposed to have a gas mask. But I don't, so... Let's see how many more missiles I can botch this with. Hit the corner on that one, I'm guessing. Not the right box, apparently. Nope, not even the right room. That's embarrassing. That's really, really embarrassing. It's alright, I got this. I got this. It's all me now. Bless America! Good grief. Yay for Snake. Wow. Sweet, merciful Pete. Alright, what am I supposed to be doing now? I can't recall. I blew up the thing, I got the gas mask.
Dr. Emmerich is probably being held in his lab in the northeast part of that
northeast part of the floor.
They flooded the area with gas to prevent him from escaping.
Okay.
You did it. You destroyed
it. I did, yes, I did that.
The electrical current
it only took me 46 missiles.
Got to rescue Dr. Emmerich and find out Metal Gear's weak point.
I would have made it without a weak point.
Is he being held in the laboratory in the northeast part of the floor you're on?
Yes, but I don't really recall what that means as far as gameplay mechanics. Why can I... Yeah, there he is. I just don't know. I can't remember how to get in there. Is it a missile? Do I blow it up with a missile? For some reason, I think I do. Anybody care to remind me how I did I gotta do that? Do I need to get the card from Meryl by finding her butt? Pretty sure that's not it. Is it a level 3 door?
Metal Gear!
So I'm pretty sure I walked up... Oh, I probably had the gas mask on, didn't I? Hey, I'm Anno, and Outraged Brush. How's everybody today? Yep, just forgot to take the gas mask off. Thank you. I'm seeing some new names in the chat, so I want to warn you. If you are here for high quality Metal Gear action, I'm not the guy that's going to give it to you. I love these games, and I'm not real good at them, but I love to play them, and I love just being ridiculous about it, so no MLG strats here. Ooh, dentist appointments are never fun. The thing I have learned about the dentist is if they ask you if you want another shot, say yes. You can never go wrong. getting more shots.
Frank Yeager.
I'm not sure what the in-game explanation for those voices are. I'm sure it's something to do with nanomachines. Or perhaps a parasite that's making me hear things. That's a perfectly good explanation for me, outraged. I will be playing through most of the Metal Gear games this week. I'm on vacation. And I plan on basically streaming every moment that I'm not asleep or taking care of my kids.
Self-camouflage? Who are you?
It's Frank Yeager.
What are you talking about? What next?
Yeah, and I do understand it's an anime and video game form, but Snake. I'm sure Kojima is going to play it off like, oh, yeah, those are electromagnetic refractions from the nanomachines in your two bodies. It's not just weird psychic voices. He'll have some garbage science explanation for it.
I've removed all obstacles. Now you and I will battle to the death.
What do you want?
Last year I got so sick that I was pissing out of my ass.
Now I want to enjoy.
What's with these guys?
All right. Let's get some punchy-punchy, kicky-kicks on.
I've come from another world to do battle with you.
What is it, revenge?
That world was the MSX.
Trivial as revenge. A fight to the death with you. Only in that can my soul find respite. I will kill you, or you will kill me.
Yeah, that second one's what's gonna happen.
It makes no difference.
No!
Fine. He can watch from inside there.
I need that man. Keep your hands off him.
I need that man.
Now, make me feel it. Make me feel alive again.
Yeah. I'm just playing on regular.
Good Snake.
Oh, well, I'm glad you like it. Chaff or stun? I can't remember what works on him. Chaff. Thank you, Arich. Good thing I've got a whole bunch of them then, right? Get up. You can't shoot Gray Fox, that's not fair. Oh, I'm gonna die. I am going to die. That was embarrassing.
Oh,
I'm gonna need this. Because I am garbage at this game. Whoa! Oh, because I used the wrong grenade. Why do I keep not switching to the weapon I think I'm switching to? I'm gonna treat this just like the speedrunner. What's the running guy? In Metal Gear Solid. Or in Solid Snake. Oh, come on, Gek. You're the absolute worst. Dead.
No.
Oh, get used to saying that. I'm probably just gonna die a bunch, if that's all right with you.
That's good, Snake. Good. Now we can fight as warriors.
Hand to hand, like God intended. I thought they retconned Frank Yeager to being black in a lot of the artwork. I may be completely misremembering that. Nope, run! Oh, jeez! Come on, man. That wasn't fair. I know I'm pathetic. You don't have to make me feel so bad about it, though. Apparently his light kick has higher priority than my fierce.
I just want more rations and more chaff grenades. No. What are you doing, Joe? There you go.
That's good, Snake.
Oh, this is bad news. Bad news. That's not even his final form. Like, what am I supposed to do? I better use that. I know you are. I'm looking for you. Shut up. Bah! Well, I've been waiting to give it to you, so I guess we're both happy now. I'm certainly trying. Oh shit! Should I save my chaff grenades for that section? Is that a better idea?
Now, make me feel it. Make me feel alive again.
I am here to make you feel as alive as I can, buddy. Let me tell you.
Good. Now we can fight as warriors. Hand to hand is the basis of all combat. Only a fool trusts his life to a weapon.
These are my weapons. I thought he was going to catch me with that. Excuse me, pardon me. Come on. Oh, I knew I was too close. I mostly do that head bobbing when I play video games. Brush. I'm gonna try. I'm definitely gonna try and catch you. I have beaten Gray Fox probably more than 15 or 20 times over the course of my life. And I still suck at it every time I try and do it.
Now, make me feel it. Make me feel
alive, again.
That's good, Snake.
I think the key is to not suck.
Now we can fight.
That's what I'm trying to accomplish.
Hand-to-hand is
the basis of all combat.
Only a fool trusts his life to a weapon.
Oof, got lucky. Whoop, run away. Come on, I had that. I was doing really good this fight, too. What the hell? I'm gonna try.
I'm here, Snake.
I'm sure you are. Hey, what's up? Found you. Oof. How did he miss me?
Hurry up and catch me. Like old times.
I've been waiting for this pain. Is he still invisible? No, okay. Ruined that one, didn't I? I'm trying.
That's it. I remember that punch.
Yeah, me too.
The field of battle, the clashing of bones.
within you.
Ooh, got that jab. Got that jab. I'm getting cocky now. Oh yeah, no, don't hurt him more. Oh, that's dumb, Joe. That would have been super embarrassing if I had let him kill me after the fight was over.
Do you remember me now?
I remember you. Snake didn't, but I
killed in Zanzibar.
Zanzibar land.
What? Not again.
Is pain your medicine?
What's happening?
Dude, you need to settle down. Just calm down.
Is it over?
Gray Fox. Colonel, that ninja is Gray Fox. No doubt about it.
Ridiculous. You of all people should know he died in Zanzibar.
No. He should have died, but he didn't.
What?
It happened before I joined Foxhound's medical staff. They were using a soldier for their gene therapy experiments.
I never heard that.
It happened right after you retired. My predecessor, Dr. Clark, was in charge.
Dr. Clark?
Yes. He started the gene therapy project.
And where is he now?
He was killed in an explosion in his lab 2 years ago.
So what about this soldier?
Apparently, for their test subject, they decided to use the body of a soldier who was recovered after the fall of Zanzibar.
And that was Gray Fox.
But he was already dead.
Yes. But they revived him. They fitted him with a prototype exoskeleton and kept him drugged for 4 years while they experimented on him like a plaything. Today's genome soldiers were born from those experiments.
That's the sickest thing I ever heard.
They used him to test all sorts of gene therapy techniques.
Naomi, why didn't you tell us about this sooner?
Because it's confidential information.
Is that the only reason?
Naomi, what happened to Gray Fox after that?
The record says he died in the explosion.
I see.
That's appropriate.
But even if that ninja is Gray Fox, the question is, why?
From what I can tell, he didn't know who he was.
Are you saying that he's just a mindless robot?
I am saying that, yes.
I'm not sure, but he seems intent on fighting me to the death. We'll meet again. I know it.
So you'll fight again? Until you kill him?
That's up to him, man.
I'd rather not.
That is up to him.
But maybe that's what he wants.
How long are you gonna stay in there?
Are you one of them?
No, I'm not. I always work alone.
Alone? Are you an otaku too?
Come on, get out. We can't stay here forever.
You smell like pee, Hal. You smell like pee.
Your uniform is different from theirs.
You're the Metal Gear Chief Engineer, Hal Emmerich, right?
You know me?
I heard about you from Meryl.
Oh.
Oh, Chris
so
Fritz.
You're here to rescue me.
Sorry.
I'm here. to help you have sex with your sister in the next game.
Well, at least you're not one of them.
Mantis is a great fight, without a doubt.
I'm okay. I just twisted my ankle a little bit trying to get away.
Well, if that's all, it's nothing to worry about.
Yeah, man up, Otacon.
I want to ask you something. I need information about Metal Gear.
Huh? Metal Gear?
Yeah. What's Metal Gear really designed for?
It's a mobile
TV. Wait, no, it's not his sister. He sleeps with his stepmom, right? Not his sister.
Only for defensive purposes, of course.
Fire! I already know that Metal Gear is nothing but a nuclear-equipped walking deathmobile.
Nuclear? What are you talking about?
The terrorists are planning to use Metal Gear to launch a nuclear missile. You telling me you didn't know?
They're gonna put a dismantled warhead into Metal Gear's TMD missile module?
Wrong. From the beginning, the purpose of this exercise was to test Metal Gear's nuclear launch capability using a dummy nuclear warhead. The terrorists are just continuing the work you started.
No, you're wrong.
I heard it directly from your boss, Baker.
No. A nuclear missile on Rex?
So you really didn't know?
No. All the armament was built by a separate department, and the president personally supervised the final assembly of the main unit.
President Baker?
Yeah. I was never told exactly what they armed Rex with. I only know it's equipped with a Vulcan cannon, a laser, and a railgun.
A railgun, you said?
Yeah. It uses magnets to fire bullets at extremely high velocities. The technology was originally developed for the SDI system and later scrapped. We were successful in miniaturizing it in a joint venture between ArmsTech and Rivermore National Labs. The railgun is on Rex's right arm.
Metal Gear's main function is to launch nuclear missiles. You sure you're not forgetting something?
Not only is there a Police Knots poster in the back, but there's the little robot from Snatchers in this scene right here. Missiles? And I'm not trying to be super cool and underground and hip, but Snatchers is legit my favorite missiles, then they should already Kojima have all game. The practical data they need.
No. Could it be? Metal Gear's co-developer, Rivermore National Labs, was working on a new type of nuclear weapon. They were using Nova and NIF laser nuclear fusion testing equipment and supercomputers.
Supercomputers?
So they developed a new type of nuclear weapon in a VR testing lab, huh?
Yes, but you can't use virtual data on a battlefield. They would need actual
launch
data.
You really can't.
These are some of the supercomputers. If you link these, you can test everything in a virtual environment.
You can test everything!
It's theoretical.
So this exercise was designed to test the real thing.
What did our president do? If the terrorists launched that thing... Damn!
Damn!
I'm such a fool. It's all my fault.
I like to think, Outrage, that it wasn't just stock footage. It was stock footage that a Godzilla movie used, and so Kojima took it from a Godzilla movie that took it as stock footage. That's what I like to think in my head.
And my father? He was born on August 6th, 1945.
The day of the Hiroshima bomb. God's got a sense of humor, all right.
Three generations of Emmerich men. We must have
blowing shit up.
Written into our DNA.
Well, if you do, don't let your DNA get in the hands of
liquid snake. I used to think that I could use
science
to help mankind. But the one that wound up getting used was me. Using science to help mankind, it's just in the movies.
That's enough crying. Pull yourself together. Where is Metal Gear?
Where is Metal Gear?
Where on the stairs are they keeping it?
Rex is in the underground maintenance base.
Where's that?
North of the communications tower, but it's a long way there.
The emergency override system for the detonation code is there too?
Yeah, in the maintenance base control room. You'd better hurry.
I'm gonna take a quick break once you're done talking there, Hal, but I'll hurry once I'm done with that. Need me.
In other words, they must be ready to launch.
Meryl's got the detonation code override keys. We'll link up with her.
If we can't override the launch, we'll have to destroy Rex. I'll show you the way.
Not with that leg, you won't.
You'll just slow me down.
Stop slowing me down, Hal.
You need me if you're gonna destroy Rex.
I don't need you. I just need your brain.
I created Rex. It's my right, my duty to destroy him.
Is it? I'm not sure how that works. It's not my right and duty to destroy my kid who's sitting in their room over there.
I'll contact you by codec.
How am I supposed to escape from an island?
Since I created you, is it my right to destroy you?
So what then?
I want you to hide somewhere and keep me informed.
Really?
You know this place well, don't you?
I would think I don't have that right.
And don't worry, I've got this.
Yes, I would go
it's
to
the
jail.
Same stealth technology as the ninjas. Foxhound was going to use them, but with this I'll be fine. Bad leg and all.
Good, but I want Meryl to watch after
you. What's
up?
It would take me several days to get over it.
Meryl, the engineer's okay.
That's a relief.
I would hear it in my heart.
I want you to look after him. Where are you now?
Very close.
There she is! Over there!
I would.
Oh,
I really
no.
would.
Damn, they
That's why I keep you around.
Meryl, what happened?
Something's wrong.
Alright, Outrage. You get another
Wasn't
one.
Wasn't that some kind of music?
What did she look like?
She was wearing the same green uniform as the terrorists.
A disguise?
She had such a cute way of walking. She kind of wiggles her behind.
She kind of wiggles her behind.
She's got a very cute behind.
Way of walking, huh?
Yeah, don't pretend like you didn't notice that, like, 2.5 hours ago, Snake.
If she's disguised as the enemy, you'll have to contact her when she's alone, huh? There's only one place where we can be sure she's by herself.
Where's that?
Don't be so dense.
Don't be so dense.
Here.
They spend the next three games doing that, Outrage. It's awesome. Perv out on Meryl. Perv out on Otacon's mom. Perv out on Otacon's sister. Perv out on Otacon's.
Nothing bothering you?
What's wrong?
Probably dad, and then Meryl again. It's great.
I'm glad you're okay.
You're strange.
I'm a little nervous. Everyone else I've saved suddenly dies.
Suddenly dies.
Forget it, Doctor.
Call me Otacon.
Okay.
It stands for Otaku Convention.
Does it?
An otaku's a guy like me who likes Japanimation.
I like how they... I remember when it was called Japanimation. Even though that was a slightly racist way to describe it.
And Japanese cartoons played some part in that?
They did. I didn't get into science to make...
Yo. That's good to have. All these poor guys, deader than dead. Whoa, 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 whoa. Come on. Are you a college football guy? I take it. Also, I literally just came back on, like, 10 seconds ago. Were you rooting for the OSU or the Michigan? Ah, okay. Being from Ohio, I'm supposed to care about that a lot, but it's just very difficult for me to care about football teams that I never went to that school, so. I know I'm supposed to care about college football. I'm just not able to. I am Northeast Ohio, right outside of Cleveland. God bless it. Dude, I've been a Browns fan for 38 years. So, unfortunately, I am old enough to remember when they were good. So, them being bad just hurts that much more. But I'd say this is easily the worst Browns team that I have ever experienced. God bless it! Why do I stink so bad?
Snake, are you okay? Snake? Snake?
Bernie, Minifield, Mac, Biner, Cody Risen, Slaughter,
Who is the other guy? It was Slaughter, and who is the guy on the other side? Oh, Brian Brennan was the tight end. Frank Minifield was the D-back. Webster Slaughter was the running back. Eric Turner was the greatest free safety of all time. No way to even pretend that that's not true. Everybody knows it. If they search their hearts, they will find it to be true. Eric Metcalf, yeah. Really? Why am I so bad at this? A Bernie Kosar, Eric Metcalf, flea flicker was my favorite play of all time when I was a kid. Wait a minute, she just ran to the bathroom. I thought I was supposed to get in there now. Do I have to follow her right away? I do, don't I? Alright, fair enough. Whoops, that's not a command at all. Eth? There we go. Alright, I'll get that stuff later then.
Don't move.
That's the second time I've been able to sneak up on the legendary Solid Snake.
You're Meryl? There's no way you could pass for a man for long.
What do you mean? Hey, men aren't allowed in here.
I had no idea you were so feminine.
This is no time to try and hit on me, Snake.
This is exactly the time.
Besides, it's a waste of time. When I joined up, they gave me psychotherapy to destroy my interest in men.
Same smart mouth. You're Meryl, all right. Are you hurt?
Not yet. After all, I was disguised as a genome soldier.
So why'd you change? You'd be a lot better off dressed like one of them.
I got tired of disguising myself. The truth is, the uniform smelled like blood.
What's that mark?
Huh? Oh, this? It's a paint tattoo. It's not real. I was a fan of Foxhound way back, when guys like you and my uncle were in it. None of that gene therapy like there is today. You guys were real heroes.
There are no heroes in war. All the heroes I know are either dead or in prison. One or the other.
Dead or in prison.
You're a hero, aren't you?
I'm just a man who's good at what he does. Killing. There's no winning or losing for a mercenary. The only winners in war are the people.
That's right, and you fight
for the people.
People
who don't die.
For anyone but myself. Got no purpose in life, no ultimate goal.
Come on.
It's only when I'm cheating death on the battlefield, the only time I feel truly alive.
Seeing other people die.
The Snake is so emo in this game.
Love war and don't want it to stop. Is it the same with all great soldiers throughout history?
I'm only happy when it rains. When it rains Metal Gears.
Shouldn't you just be happy we met up like this? How did you recognize me in disguise?
Your butt.
I'll never forget a lady.
So there's something you like about me, huh?
Yeah. You've got a great butt.
Oh, I see. First it's my eyes, now it's my butt. What's next?
On the battlefield, you never think about what's next.
Oh, Snake, you're so smooth.
So, Snake, how are the negotiations going?
No progress.
So it's all up to you, huh?
Somebody's got to stop them from launching a nuclear missile.
There are two ways. Either we destroy Metal Gear, or...
we override the detonation code.
Or both.
You got the card keys from Baker?
Card keys? You mean this?
Where are the others? There should be three keys.
Oh, man!
This is all I've got.
Where could the other two be?
I have no idea, but they must be
somewhere.
Maybe
they're right there.
If we can't find them, we'll have no choice but to destroy Metal Gear.
Metal Gear is in an underground maintenance base to the north.
Take me too. I know this place better than you do.
I'm afraid you're gonna get shot if I take you.
I won't slow you down. I promise.
And what if you do?
Then
what if you do?
I don't like to waste bullets.
Got it. I'll be careful.
Got it. Like, it's settled now.
You know, I don't use makeup the way other women do. I hardly ever look at myself in the mirror. I've always despised that kind of woman.
What does this have to do with the mission?
I always dreamed of becoming a soldier. But I was wrong. It wasn't really my dream. My father. He was killed in action when I was younger.
No, he wasn't.
You wanted to follow in your father's footsteps?
Not really. I thought that if I became a soldier, I could understand him better.
So are you a soldier yet?
I thought I was until today, but now I understand. The truth is, I was just afraid of looking at myself, afraid of having to make my own decisions in life. But I'm not gonna lie to myself anymore. It's time I took a long, hard look at myself. I wanna know who I am, what I'm capable of. I wanna know why I've lived the way I've lived until now. I want to know.
Take a good look. You won't get another chance for a while.
Because I'm gonna shoot you in the back of the head.
While you're at it.
This
isn't a training exercise. Our lives are riding on this. There are no heroes or heroines. If you lose, you're worm food.
Yeah.
Is that FAMAS functional?
Unfortunately, it's out of ammo.
Where'd you get that Desert Eagle?
I found it in the armory. It's a 50 caliber Action Express. There was a SOCOM pistol too, but I chose this.
50 caliber handgun?
Isn't that gun a little big for a girl?
Don't worry.
I don't know enough about guns, but that doesn't seem right.
45.
Listen, I've used a gun like this since I was 8 years old. I'm
because aren't those gigantic sniper rifles, 50 cals?
If we're gonna go to the north, we'll have
like
to.
Like
the
ones Master Chief uses.
The overland route is blocked by glaciers. The door to the commander's room is security level 5. This card will open it. It was inside the pocket of the uniform I was wearing.
Looks like he must have been guarding someplace important.
Okay, let's go.
Okay, let's
go. I know this place better than you. I'll be point man. Follow me.
I will. I'll follow you.
That's strange. There's no guard.
What happened to the music?
I'm sure nothing bad is gonna happen.
Make sure you're ready, okay?
Getting all the things. Give me your things so that I can have them. Diazepam. I got some diazepam for, I had some dental work done and they gave me diazepam and I was like, oh, look, it's this, oh no, it's for my back. It's like, oh, it's the sniper medicine. Can I go downstairs? I cannot go downstairs.
What? What is it?
What? What is it?
What are you staring at?
I like that I can make you rotate at the neck. That's weird.
Come on, Snake.
Man, I remember doing stuff like this just for hours trying different things in this game when I played it back in the 90s.
What are you doing?
And early 2000s. You've got to get a move on.
What? What is it? What are you staring at?
Do 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 do. Alright, I'm guessing I might make it through Mantis without dying. We'll see. Down for real.
Are you okay? What happened?
I'm fine.
Suddenly I'm talking into a cup.
Okay. Let's go. Come on, Mr. Foxhound. The commander is waiting.
Oh, that's right. I forgot. The first person.
Snake.
Snake.
How do you like me?
I don't think I have any saves on this PS3 that'll work.
Hold me, Snake.
Though he still does the controller thing, right? I do like how the first person view is. Come on, Geck! Why are you the worst? I was so distracted by looking through Psycho Mantis's eyes. Do I have to get all this stuff again? Because I'm the dirt worst. Yes, you are absolutely right. With the exception of maybe Vamp. Vamp's pretty awesome.
What's wrong?
Don't come here, Snake!
Let's go, Mr. Foxhound.
Are you okay? What happened?
What's happening?
I'm fine. Okay. Let's go.
Let's go.
Come on, Mr. Foxhound. The commander is waiting.
Is he? You coming in or what?
Snake.
I do like you. You're alright. Bring me a fudge. No, I have to boss fight. I can't have a fudge stone.
Most powerful practitioner of psychokinesis and telepathy in the world. No, there's no need for words, Snake. I'm.
Do you want stew or mac and cheese tonight?
What?
You want stew or mac and cheese? I'm asking you.
It's useless, I told you. I can read your every thought.
Yeah.
Now, let me read your mind. No, perhaps I should say...
Your past.
You're a careless man.
Yes, I have like 14 deaths.
And you're a poor warrior as well.
I stink, thank you.
However, you are skillful at eluding traps.
I wouldn't say that.
Still don't believe me. Now I'll read more deeply into your soul. Your memory is completely clean.
That's because this is a PS3.
You have not said it often. You are somewhat reckless. I can read you like an open book.
It freaked me out, though, when I was a kid, and he told me that I liked Castlevania because I had Symphony of the Night saves on this PS on my PS1 at the time.
Put it down as flat. That's good.
Careful, babe. We got neighbors. It's moving! Oh my gosh!
Can you feel my power now? The demonstration is over.
Oh, the power of mind balls. Oh, right, because the stick's not turned on this one. Thank you. Seriously, stop it with the books or whatever you're doing. I'm gonna die ass. Come on, Joe, move.
Why couldn't I read your mind?
Because I moved the controller. Get up! Man, I'm bad at this game. Is there another ration somewhere I can get? I don't remember when I got so bad at this game.
Snake, what are you doing? Let's go to the commander's room.
Leave me alone, woman. Is waiting.
It's not your own.
Thank you.
Jeez, I wish, man. Oh, well, that's my only ration. That's great. That's not what I wanted to do.
Why couldn't I read your mind?
Careful, Joe.
You are powerful indeed, but I know you're weak, boy.
I'd rather give him the mandible claw.
Meryl, stand right where he can see you and blow your brains out.
No!
Stop, Meryl!
Sweet chin music. Diamond cutter out of nowhere.
Colonel, your niece is going to be okay.
Thanks, Snake. I owe you one.
Now that Mantis is beaten, Meryl's brainwashing should wear off, right, Naomi?
Yes.
Maybe not.
Why did you go so far out of your way to save her? For Campbell's sake, or maybe it's because you like her?
I don't want to see any woman die right in front of me.
Oh, really?
It's a good answer.
Since when did anybody's death bother you so much?
Naomi, it's true that Snake has killed a lot of people, but that doesn't mean he doesn't have a heart.
It's okay, Colonel. She's right.
Weird.
So, you used the other... I wasn't able to read the future.
You were not able to read the future.
A strong man doesn't need to read the future.
He creates it.
Perhaps so, but I'll read your future. To get to Metal Gear's underground maintenance base, you have to go through that hidden door. There's a hidden door behind the bookcase. The overland route. It's blocked by frozen glaciers. Go past the communication towers. And use the tower's walkway.
Why are you telling me this?
I can read people's minds. In my lifetime, I have read the past, presents, and futures of thousands upon thousands of men and women.
Oh, gross.
And each mind that I peered into was stuffed with the same single object of obsession. That selfish and atavistic desire to pass on one's seed. It was enough to make me sick. Every living thing on this planet exists to mindlessly pass on their DNA. We're designed that way. And that's why there is war. But you are different. You're the same as us,
We have no past, no future. We live in the moment. That's our only purpose. Humans weren't designed to bring each other happiness. From the moment we're thrown into this world, we're fated to bring each other nothing but pain and misery. The first person whose mind I dove into was my father's. I saw nothing but disgust and hatred for me in his heart. My mother died in childbirth. And he despised me for it. I thought my father was going to kill me. That's when my future disappeared. I lost my past as well. When I came to, the village was engulfed in flames.
Are you saying that you burned your village down to bury your past?
I see that you have suffered the same trauma. We are truly the same, you and I. The world is a more interesting place with people like you in it. I never agreed with the boss's revolution. His dreams of world conquest do not interest me. I just wanted an excuse to kill as many people as I could.
You monster.
Let him talk. He doesn't have much time left.
Let him get it out.
I've seen
this. This is his therapy session.
You, Snake. You're just like the boss.
The big boss? Or the actual boss?
Compared to you, I'm not so bad.
That's not a good thing to hear from a boss monster.
Meryl's?
Would you like to know her future? In her heart.
You have a large place in your heart.
A large place?
How big? Exactly.
Yes. A large place.
But it's not that large, Snake. Come on. He's lying.
Lie together. I have a last request. My mask. Put it back on.
Dr. Phil, that's okay. Good.
Like this. Other people's thoughts force their way into my mind before I die. I want to be by myself. I want to be left alone in my own world.
You are a sad, sad man.
I'll open the door for you.
Thanks. I appreciate it. I mean, honestly, that's why I'm here, right?
This is the first time I've ever used my power to help someone.
Felt like a waste.
It's strange. It feels kind of
nice.
Nice.
Well, maybe you shouldn't have wasted your whole life being evil. Bet you feel really bad about that now.
Let's go, Meryl.
I'm sorry.
Meryl?
How could I let Mantis control my mind like that?
Well, that is his superpower. You can't really blame yourself.
You here.
You're right.
Never doubt yourself. Just let Never doubt you stronger. Yourself. Learn something from it.
You're right. I'm sorry. I won't do it again. Snake, can I ask you something?
No, what? You cannot.
About what Mantis said.
What about it?
I was just wondering.
What? What's the problem now?
Oh, no, nothing. So, tell me, Snake.
You need to use your powers to help someone. Name. I want you to read these steps that are outlined in that book.
Old enough to know what death looks like.
Any family?
No, but I was raised by many people.
Is there
today we have a special
I've
guest with us.
Anyone else's life.
His name is Psycho Mantis.
So you are all alone. Just like Mantis said.
Other people just complicate my life. I don't like to get involved.
You're a sad, lonely man.
Dude!
Come on.
Girl, come on, dude. Not the time to get into this. Also, that's super mean of you to say. Just some random old white dudes. Deer skeletons. It's all fun and games till somebody hangs a deer on their wall. Fair enough.
Could there be wolves in there?
I'm thinking that if you can hear wolves, there's probably wolves.
I ride dog sleds. I'm a musher.
Musher.
I'll take point. Snake, you follow me.
That worked out so well last time. More rations for me to waste. I need you to pee on my box. That sounded weirder than I meant it. I'm gonna die. These wolves are gonna kill me. Because I'm terrible at everything. Okay. Where's my tranquilizer gun? Thank you. I thought they peed on the box. Come at me. Come at me.
I'll take point. Snake, you follow me.
How did you get over there? It doesn't even seem fair. Done screwing around with these stupid wolves. Is he the one that pees on the box? And then you can, get past the other ones? I can't remember. Kill you, and I'll kill your stupid sniper mom, too.
Snake, what's wrong? I thought you were good with dogs.
No. What? Who gave you that impression?
Hope nothing bad happens.
This place is mine. I'll take point again. Stay back, okay?
But the radar isn't working. And since we can't use the mine detector either...
Leave it to me.
Okay. Something's screwed up. Dude, the backtracking is classic Metal Gear. It has to happen. Doot, 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 doot. Gotta make a little boot.
So, what do you think? Pretty good, huh?
Yeah, I think you're great.
It sounds weird, but when Mantis dove into my mind, I was able to see where the mines were placed. Are you impressed?
Well, a little
bit. I'm not impressed.
Only a little?
Don't shoot me. Don't, please, whatever you do, don't shoot me. Shoot the girl.
Meryl.
What is it?
Meryl, get down!
I'm gonna shoot you right in the vagina, apparently. Twice. I have literally no idea how she survives getting shot twice in the femoral artery. Unless she's shooting like BBs.
Snake, leave me and run.
Meryl.
Meryl!
I guess I am a rookie after all.
Yeah, that's what I said.
It's me they want.
Even I know that. It's the oldest trick in the book. The sniper's using me for bait to lure you out.
Damn.
Shoot me, Snake.
No.
My gun.
My gun!
I can't reach it by myself.
Don't move.
I promised. I wouldn't slow you down. I can still help.
By dying?
To help you.
Quiet down. Save your strength.
I was a fool. I wanted to be a soldier. But war is ugly. There's nothing glamorous about it. Snake, please save yourself. Go on living and don't give up on people. Don't forget me. Now get out of here.
Meryl! Snake, it's a trap. The sniper's tricked to lure you out. The sniper's waiting for you to go and help Meryl, so he can pick
you
off.
Dude, Twin Snakes is a mess.
Do it.
Must be Sniper Wolf, Foxhound's best shooter.
Snipers usually work in pairs, but this one's alone, huh?
I know her. She can wait for hours, days, or weeks. It doesn't matter to her. She's just watching and waiting for you to expose yourself.
Maybe so, but Meryl can't hold out that
Meryl.
Long.
Snake, can you see Wolf from where you are?
There's nowhere to hide between here and the tower. She must be on the second floor of the tower.
If Wolf is in the communications tower, she can see you perfectly.
That's a classic sniper position.
At that distance, you won't be able to hit her with a standard weapon either. You'll need a sniper rifle.
Colonel, take it easy.
Chill out, dude.
Meryl, no matter what it takes.
Okay. Thanks.
What's wrong, Naomi?
Nothing. I'm just surprised you're willing to sacrifice yourself. You got the genes of a soldier, not a savior.
You trying to say that I'm only interested in saving my own skin?
I wouldn't go that far, but...
I don't know what the hell my genes look like, and I don't care. I operate on instinct.
Like an
animal. I'm going to save Meryl. I don't need an excuse.
Snake! It is your fate to deny your destiny.
I'm going to save Meryl for myself. Colonel, don't worry.
Snake, thanks.
I understand. I'm sorry.
Bum, 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 bum. Bum, 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 bum. Okay, it is almost 5:30. I'm going to make me and my son some dinner. And I will probably be back no later than 7:30. Maybe 7 o'clock. So, thank you for hanging out with me while I was playing Metal Gear. And we will probably wrap it up this evening. And like I said, I'll see you probably around 7, 7:30 Eastern time, my time, whatever. 2 hours from now, wherever you're at.